Hey, it was you, wasn't it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
Maybe I did.
What's a little girl like you doing here anyway?
I don't know. What's a big dum-dum like you doing here anyway?
Hey, that's not very nice. Didn't your parents teach you any manners? What you got there?
None of your business. You didn't love Mary anyway.
What? Hey, wait! How do you know her name?
This is it. Mary, could you really be here? Mary? No. You're... not.
Do I look like your girlfriend?
No, my... late wife. I can't believe it. Your face, your voice, you could be...
My name is Maria. I don't look like a ghost, do I? See? Warm.
Sorry, I got confused.
Hey. Where are you going?
I need to find Mary.
Didn't you say she died?
Oh. Yeah. 3 years ago. It's just... I got a letter from her.
A letter?
I know how it sounds. I don't...
Hey. It's okay. So, what did the letter say?
She said she was waiting for me. In our special place.
And that's here? Anyway, I haven't seen her. Is this your only special place?
I don't know anymore. There was something. I can't quite.
Hey. I think I might know. I mean, there's this one place. Not far from here.
What kind of place?
The kind two lovers might call special. I can show you if you want. Unless you have somewhere else to be. Something else to do. Hey, easy there. I'm just messing with you. Come on. It's this way.
You're coming with me? Can't you just tell me where it is?
Wait. You're just gonna leave me here? Alone? With all these monsters around?
No, I just...
Is it because I remind you of her? You loved her, didn't you? Didn't you?
All right, just... Come on.
So it's okay. Come on, let's go. Through here. Want to take a breather?
What? No, I just... Sorry, I'm just a bit preoccupied.
It's fine. You know, if there's anything you want to talk about, anything at all...
No. Let's just keep moving. Place we're going to, what is it exactly?
It used to be kind of a special place for young couples in these parts. I think it's easier if I just show you.
Who is that?
Just a woman. Killed for no real fault of her own by moral upstanding folk. Common theme, I guess.
What do you mean?
In history, you know? There, we can go through the motel.
Not getting through here.
No reason to. It's the wrong way anyway. James? Your wife, what was she like? Or is... Sorry, I'm not...
That's fine. Why do you ask?
Just curious.
I'm not sure I want to talk about it.
Oh, come on. You said we look alike. At least give me something.
Well, she, she liked to play the piano. I'm not sure if you're really that much alike.
Oh? I don't strike you as the pianist type?
Let's just leave it.
Sure, James. More of those things.
Yeah!
I think you just saved my life back there.
Glad I did.
Yeah. So am I. Good idea.
Yeah, it's fine. Just give me a minute.
Hey, did you just leave me there?
So, anything good in here?
Good as it gets.
You ever stayed in a place like this? The walls are so thin, you can hear everything. Love, hate, jealousy.
Hey, you okay? It's like you froze for a second.
Yeah, I, it's fine.
Whoa! Hey! Why'd you do that? Can you let me in? Why, thank you, good sir.
Ah!
Hey, you think I'd look good in this one?
Sure.
Not quite the ringing endorsement, but hey, I'll take it. So that's what it was for. Yay!
Where to now?
Just down this way. So, James.
Mm-hmm.
3 years. That's a long time. Strange. This should not be here.
Well, it is. So, what now?
Now we look for another way. James.
Maria?
What? Come on, don't give me that look. I was just kidding.
What is this? Is this a special place you met?
Don't be silly. Just have to go through and out the front. Then again, now that we're here, can't we stay? Just for a little while. Catch our breath before we head back out there.
I don't have time to take a break. Mary could be out there, waiting for me.
I know. It's just this place, this whole thing, it's like a nightmare. I just wanted to get away from it, even for a second. I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Sorry, I didn't mean to. I guess this place is getting to me, too. Am I crazy? You know, for thinking she could be here.
Crazy is one word for it, I guess. I can think of another.
What's that?
Hopeful.
It's a nicer way of putting it.
Here.
What are you doing?
Something to take the edge off. No? You sure? Be that way. Here's to hope undying.
We should probably get going.
Fine. Ready when you are.
Is that you?
Would you like it to be? Let me know when you want to move on.
Let's go.
All right, then. Come on. We could come back later if you want. You know, in case we need a break.
I'm not sure if that's a good idea.
I mean, any port in a storm, right?
I guess so.
Okay, it's not far now. There's more of them. Look. We're on the other side of that chasm. Some detour. But hey, at least we're here.
Here meaning where, exactly?
Come on, you'll find out. This is it.
That's it? A garden?
There's a bit more to it than that.
If you say so. I don't think I've been here before.
Come on. She's just around the corner.
She?
There's a story told around these parts. Kind of a local legend. Tells of a woman who was cast out. Sentenced to die on an island out on the lake. There was a man in town who fell madly in love with her. And every night, he would sneak out. Row across the lake, bringing her food and company. And every night, she would stand there on the shore, holding a lit candle to help him find his way. But this one night, a terrible storm broke out, caught him out in the open, and it blew out the candle. Even in darkness, the man would not give up. He would not turn back. So he fought against the raging waters until finally the lake took him. They say even then, the woman never lost hope. She kept coming out at night, kept lighting the candle to bring her beloved home, to lead him to shore. Not sure how much truth there is to it. It's probably just a fairy tale. But she's become something of a local saint. Patron of undying love. Hence this place.
She's not here.
What?
She's not here. And why would she be? I don't even remember this place.
Okay. There's plenty of other places to look. We can still...
Come on.
think it came from inside the theater. You okay?
Yeah. Maybe you better wait here.
Okay. Not much of a movie fan anyway. And James?
Yeah.
Be careful in there.
Yeah.
This is boring.
You didn't seem bored a minute ago. Screamed your head off, didn't you? You should have seen your face.
It was this big rat. Jumped right at me. Guts,
fatso. Hey, what do you have to say that for?
Anyway, why are you sitting here? I thought you said the cops were after you.
Nah, I don't think they follow me here. Besides, I blocked the door. So no one could get in.
Oh, you're,
James. We met back at the apartment building.
Yeah, I remember.
I see that you didn't make it out yet.
Yeah. I just didn't get around to it yet.
At least you got your appetite back. Are you alone here, Eddie?
No.
Well?
That's probably just Laura messing around.
The little girl? Laura, is that her name?
That's what she said.
I'm gonna go look for her.
You coming?
Now you want me to come with you?
Never mind.
Laura? Laura, stop! It's dangerous!
Maria? Did you see the little girl?
Yeah, I tried to stop her, but she went that way. We can still catch her.
James, look,